Truck Driving Man. This was written by Terry Fell. So another one. There aren't any on-screen lyrics for this, so I have taped up here by my side. I wheeled into a truck stop in Texas, a little place called Hamburger Dan. I heard that old jukebox playing a song about a truck driving man. That waitress done brought me my coffee. I thanked her and called her back again. I said, you know that song that you're just fit me, 'cause darling, see if I can cue up a rare 45 that of me. This is a truck driving related song, and this I did when I was 13, I think, 12 or 13, 1968, and I'll just play a little bit of it because it's scratchy and hasn't been taken. It's been around the block. Get my stereo hooked up. Let's see. Just play a little bit of it here. Let's hear me at, let's see how this sounds. Get this to follow. All right. When your money comes rolling in, like a chicken when you cut off his head. Breaking keeps me shaking.
If we clean, I'm going in. And hope so dry left here. I have a duty to eat it out there. I'll take care of it.
Long Haul Weekend, Walter Kussmaul in 1968.